This guy's me making no more. We're gonna be playing Robotnik Returns 2. So, why this happening? I have no idea, but we're gonna be playing Robotnik Returns 2. I've played this before, and I'm just gonna see. So, oh wait, no one can have screen there in it. I hope so. So, we have save one, save two, and I don't know how many saves. We have three saves and no saves. Let's just go to the save. Just so you can choose Knuckles and Tails. Knuckles alone, Tails alone. Okay, well, it could be Tails. We'll be Knuckles and Tails. Naomi. Yeah, so let's just guess Emerald Tail. I have played this, and I completed the first special stage. Yeah, it for my first time, and it was kind of easy. So, A is to do all your jumping and spin dashes. B is to punch, and C is just jumping and all that. Yeah, and if you jump and press B, Knuckles does that cool thing. He's like, he does a cool slam dunk. I like the music. I have never played Sonic Advance, but this music kind of reminds me of Sonic Advance. Oh yeah, we have the peel out as well to help you go fast. And we also have speed shoes. Sounds like a bit of Sonic Forces, I don't know why. That's what it sounds like. Sonic Advance mixed with Sonic Forces. That's what it sounds like to me. And let's see if we can actually do a special stage here. Because they are special stages in this game. That we missed our chance. That's the first time I got a special stage right there. So we need to not get hit now. And we need to have 50, like 10 more. I don't think we're going to go on any special stages the way we are going here. Because there's one thing I hate about Sonic 2 Special Stages, and that is you need 50 rings and pass the checkpoint to actually enter them. And once you enter them, they're still hard. So it's like, this keeps happening. I know what's doing that. I will delete that if it keeps happening. We're doing no edit though, because if I edit, it'll say Power Director, because you have to pay to get rid of it. And I'm okay. So, yeah. I'm gonna try not to edit, so anything that I don't want in the video is gonna have to stay in the video, isn't it? But, I love the boss music. And it's one of the best boss music in any Sonic game. And we're just gonna. No! We're gonna be like. A few more. Oh, shield, get the shield. Okay, we just need one more checkpoint. I'm not gonna go up there. Okay, well, let's try not to get hit. But this game is kind of hard not to get hit. Duh, like that. So, yeah. We got Sonic 3. Invincibility. I can't even say okay, so we're in a hidden palace, so this is what we gotta do to enter the special stage. We gotta go up here to be smashed, and then we're in special stage. Now it's set, we have to collect 20 green rings, avoid the bombs. So this is quite easy, actually. Just don't hit the bombs, get as many rings as you can. I failed. First time though, guys, I did complete it, and it said one emerald at the top. Listen to this boss music. my god, I just cannot get enough. When I saw this on YouTube, I could not get enough of the boss music. Like, really. Okay, this time I'm gonna try not to die. Oh my god, I love this music! He actually is harder than the original song, too. He does go faster, you know, that thing that shoots those green things that actually do hurt you. Oh no! At first, I thought this was that was actually just the thing making me song. No, it ain't. Oh my god, I love this. Oh, Jesus. Look, I cried onto him, and then it's like, it just still hurts me anyway. Like, that part right there, just, if you glide and... Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. Oh, yes! You could die. Okay, no. That could still hurt you, so you better watch out for that, because that could still hurt you. And, the buds is just red for some reason, I don't know why. Why can't we just go there? Oh, I will delete this. I know why that keeps happening, it's like a virus mover, like, when I was downloading these, I did get loads of viruses, so I had to remove them. So, yeah, that's why, but this was the recommended virus app, and it's just stupid, because it keeps doing that, like, why would you want that? I don't know. On this level, I recommend you keep gliding. This level has loads of bottomless pits, but you'll fall down, and you'll just get frustrated, and I'm on one life, so I can't be losing any lives until I get a new one. I like this music though. Don't you like that music? I've actually only did Act 1 on this, because Act 2 was like, top! Oh, that could have been my death. No, oh. Oh, that could have been my death too if I didn't glide. I'm just going to keep gliding. This level wants you to glide. So, that's all I'm going to be doing. Ooh, up here. Oh. Well, that was kind of long. But I've actually not completed Act 1 in this level yet. So good for me. Knuckles. Ooh, Act 1. Oh, my charge is coming out. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna have to charge my thing because it's actually kind of gonna look. Whoa! Look how many rings I'm getting! I'm only a start! Oh, what? Oh, come on! I'm at the bottom half of this. Okay. I'm lucky. The knuckles! What? I am moving. Can you fly if you beat him? I wonder. What? Was it Act 3 for this level? Also, there's no boss. Is it just... No, there's no boss for that level. This looks like a launch push. Let me just put the charger in. This is like... Oh, come on. This is like launch space there. Let's look at it. It's like launch space. If you don't know what level launch space is, you need to play some Sonic 3. Or Sonic 3 in the first. No matter which one, it's just the same, the sixth level in the prison. I am no professional at Sonic games. I haven't played this out yet. But there's one Sonic game I'm good at, and you've all seen on my channel, Mania. I am good at 3 by itself. I am good at 1, because you've seen that room half I did on Sonic One Mania Edition. And I completed Sonic 1. And it was basically the same, because it was just a bit easier because I had the spin bash and dropped that. I'm going to try something. Drop dash! That's a glitch, and it's like the drop dash, which I find really cool. You could do it in Hilltop and Sonic 2 as well. It's just a glitch, and I find it really cool. I watched a YouTube video and I saw that glitch, and I thought I'll try it out in this level since it has one of those things that Hilltop has. And it actually works. So the drop dash is actually in Sonic 2, but only on Hilltop you could use it in. Let's go down here. Some of these parts are getting familiar from Launch Base. I can say that for a fact. There's a climber. Oh, my charger keeps coming out. You just stay in. Oh! Oh, that's like a booster. So that then what does in Launch Base and that calls birds. It's just a booster. Okay, that's nice. I like this music. Oh, I thought I was going to use that gimmick of lunch because there's so many things that you'll think it'll kill you. Oh, yeah, I want to drop dash. Knuckles never even had a drop dash, but now he does. A drop pack. And slime. Never had a drop dash, now he does. Oh my god! How many times have I been off a swipe just to play this game? Oh, two seven. I think so. I like that too. Yeah, I like this. Yeah, I like this. Okay, so I can't go there, I'm gonna have to go this way. I could tell this is kind of like a Hilltop and Launch Base level, because it has enemies and Hilltop. So, like, I could tell this is like a Hilltop mixed with Launch Base level. But mostly Launch Base, but the bad, see, like, the only bad mix that we are seeing is Hilltop bad mix. See, that's from Hilltop, I think that's from Hilltop. I forgot what game that's on. I think it's on Hilltop though. Ah, drop it. No, 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 no drop dash. Oh, Jesus. Let me up. No, I can't get hit. I need some rings. Where are the rings? Where are the rings? Off there. That shield and some more rings. No, need 50. Oh, it's the boss. Oh, it's the Mr. K boss. So it's Hilltop. Launch Base mixed with Mystic K. Is that what I'm seeing right now? Oh, wow, that is him. Horrific. Okay, well, we have all... Well, this level has a lot of stuff. It looks like Launch Base has the... Has the... Mystic K boss and has the hilltop magnets. So it's like three levels put into one. Why didn't the last level though have a boss? Spring Circus. Oh, this is a mix of what? So what I'm seeing here is a mix of Casino Night Zone and what's it called? Carnival Night Zone, because that's all I'm seeing right here. As you can know, Carnival Night Zone 2 player music, I like that music. Well, it's only been 16 minutes and like I'm already on the full show. Wait, can we go Super Nuts right here? We are Super Nuts! And here's the clown. Yes, the... We are Super Nuts, so ladies and gentlemen. Do we have to go this way? Yes, we do. Well, we don't want to run out of it, so where the hell do we have to go? Okay. Guys, we're Super Nuts, but we don't know where to go. What's that? Oh, don't say that spring. I think I found out where I go. It's weird, like, the things are glowing now. Things that are red are just glowing now. That's kind of weird, but it's a song 3D Blast music for Super Nuts. So basically, you can find S monsters around the level to turn super. Oh god. It's super bad thing now because I kind of have misplaced my jump. Oh. Okay. Come on. Super Nuts. Super Nuts. Come on. You could go to the very best. Oh, this is right. Okay, well, this is cool. This is cool, guys. Is that a secret? Oh, yeah. Okay. I just want to say something, guys. Just doing this part. Well, I don't know how many more levels there are, but it's not been that long, and, well, we know how to turn super now. We're on the fourth level, and it's only been 18 minutes. This has been a lot to take in for 18 minutes. Like, I didn't expect to get this far. I expected to get, like, to the third level. I didn't expect to get this far. Or I was actually expecting to get to the second level. And that's it. But I didn't actually expect to go this far. But we've not even reached 20 minutes yet. And I have all day to put this. So let's just go. Oh. This is where our streak ends. This is where we get the game over. And that's where we continue. If you don't have a continue, I will just leave it there. I'm not gonna complete the game. Okay, well guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe and comment. I'll see you next one. Peace out.